Holy Bible, Second Book of Kings, Chapter 22, Verse 9. Then, after reading it, Shaphan the scribe went into the king and gave him an account of what had been done, saying, "Your servants have given out the money which was in the house, and have given it to the overseers of the work of the house of the Lord."